之前提及过会带大家睇两位导演嘅访问，而另一位今季 Epcot Center 所拣选嘅短片作品嘅导演就系 Subliminal Rabbit 啦。其实 Subliminal Rabbit 系代表住一班对艺术文化深有兴趣同才华嘅团体。团体除咗有多个导演之外，仲包括有时装设计师、音乐家、画家同舞蹈员。今次最新嘅短片是他们一班人的精心创意的作品。不如先看看 Subliminal Rabbit 今次在 Epcot Center 播放的作品的一些片段先。看完一些的片段，我们就请来 Subliminal Rabbit 的代表导演 Colin Menzies 解释一下今次短片之中的内容和他们的概念。
Can you tell us a little bit about Subliminal Rabbit, how the name came about and when it's established?
Yeah, so the Subliminal Rabbit is a creative team and we focus on creating music videos that explore youth issues. So think of Walt Disney, but for an MTV generation. So the theme of how the name kind of came about was through a series of drawings that we did years ago where there was a rabbit hiding in each illustration. And it just kind of became a fun interactive way to engage people in an experience by finding the hidden rabbit. So yeah, we've recently completed our debut project, which is the Subliminal Rabbit Presents, which took just over a year to create. We self-funded it and did community fundraising and eventually ended up partnering with Calgary Transit. The film is about a young man that makes this jacket in his bedroom at home, and he wears it out to the skate park, at which point he gets made fun of and picked on and bullied just for being different. So the film explores his journey as he goes on a city train and he falls asleep and has a dream where all his drawings come to life to teach him a lesson of courage that allowed the audience to step into the film and experience it that way. So a really incredible experience, and they helped in terms of marketing the film as well.
So I like how there's so many people involved, and especially with the community as well. So currently how many people are working for Subliminal Rabbits?
Well, so the creative team, it changes for each project. So on a creative team will be like a filmmaker, writer, fashion designer, dance choreographer, photographer, performers. So at the core, we start with the story, and then we develop the visuals, the music. So for that project, yeah, there are around 50 people that ended up kind of magnetizing toward the project and the message, and we're going into our next film, The Subliminal Rabbit Becomes, and it explores the theme of body image, and we're working with a ballet choreographer this time, we're working with a fashion designer making kind of puppet costumes, so each project has a new and dynamic team.
正如 Colin 所讲， Subliminal Rabbit 的作品包含社区不同人士的合作和努力，甚至乎出动到卡城市内的交通系统，再加上主题都是关注到青少年的问题，整个制作的过程都可以说是非常之有意义。看完两个短片的介绍之后， 不知道大家有没有想去到 Epcot Center 欣赏这些亚散制作的短片作品呢？如果有的话，就不妨去到 Epcot Center 留意一下，短片会一直播放到10月28日。 Epcot Center 内的短片播放地点会是以下这三个地方，其余的资料可以浏览到 Epcot Center 的网页 www.epcotcenter.org。